So we're back. It's getting later and later as I get to play this game. But do I care? No! This game too much. A little bit of a surprise. Get off of me. I know a safe route, though. Safe route. You gotta go over here. No. Gotta take the cabinet. And just destroy them. Yep. Is it worth it? Not really. Do I care though? No. I'm gonna kill him anyways because we need the, I'm gonna call it experience. Siege points, as they call it here. You dead yet? There was a door over here, you may or may not know. These. Same area as before. A hand grenade. This, in fact, a couple cans. These out over here. Out here. Out to here to the new sledgehammer. I don't even have to hurt anybody. Is Kent dead yet? I hate saying it, but like, come on. You know, it's the crap out of me, and I can't even take any more pictures of him. So I can't even save him, sadly. I wish I could. I'm not joking either when I say that, because it gets me XP and all that. It even gets me, like, achievements if I save everybody, but I haven't saved everybody. So. I'm not even gonna worry about that. Kent is probably dead. It does not say Kent is dead, so. Here's hoping for the lucky man that survived. Now you had to swipe me. Got a quick trick. Actually, let me take a look where I'm supposed to be going here. Okay, so there's safe stations here. There's a park out there I can get. A car. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm supposed to be going over the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. That's what I can do. I don't even know if I can go that way, so. We're gonna try though. Aw, Kent. He's back. As long as you don't die, Kent, I'll be happy. Okay? Because then I'll save you later. Tough luck, brother. That's what we gotta deal with. Right now. Ah. I guess I do have to go all the way around. Well, I guess we'll stop. I don't want to take a picture. Just this. You like my new clarinet, brother? Because I'm gonna start using it real fast. Hey, Otis, you got something more interesting for me? What was that, Otis? You wanna call me back? Otis? Something about movie land? I would much rather go over there. Okay, thank you, Otis. Oh my god, Kent! Thank you, Lotus. Yeah, this fight. Yeah, I do. This is a fight that I actually really, really like. This is probably one of the most, the one that I remember the most. So we're gonna head down there instead. Where is it at? Land Plaza. All the way down there. It's fine by me, because I got plenty of time. Out of control. We're heading down that anyway, down that area anyway.
Wait up! Wait up!
I'm busy with other things. I'm gonna go fight a clown. Thank you, Otis, for telling me my favorite fight, by the way. Otis is the man. Can I get some cool t-shirts out of this? Or Mega Man helmet, but like, I don't know. Fine with the Mega Man helmet, I'll be honest, but like... Better. Mega Blaster? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I know a shortcut. I wasn't supposed to go down here. I'm supposed to go over here. I know the Duran. I know the Duran. Oof. Do I want the sledgehammer or do I want the knife? The knife is quicker, but I think the sledgehammer does more damage. You can go through Plaza. Or the Leisure Park. And I do believe there's another psychopath that spawns here, or a set of psychopaths. Yes, these guys, college dudes, or prisoners, they look more like prisoners, to be honest.
You missed, loser! Get your aim right, brother!
Yep, they're prisoners, not college kids. Originally, they were college kids.
Our next contestant! We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old lady!
Now, I really want to take these guys out because I've never seen what their death scene looks like. Problem is, they're on a vehicle, if you can tell. And I'm not too fond of that either. Wait, can I kill them by getting them to run into trees and such? Yeah, I can. Problem I have... is they got a gun. They're a bunch of idiots. See if I can get them to run over. It's probably how I kill them too, so I'm getting them to run over into trees and such. Now. Yep, keep killing them and I'll keep forcing you to come on each other. Yep, this is where things get interesting because their cars are going to use this real quick. They keep doing this. Before. I don't even know if I need to get them to get a nice crash course going because I could do that. Yeah, come on. Come on, I know you want to. Come over here. I need you to crash into some stuff for me. A bunch of idiots, dude. Oh, I killed one of them. I killed the driver. Oh, come on, brother. I have the gun now, brother. Oh no, I don't have the gun. Ah, okay. I need to stop trying to go for the gun. Sword the Water Plaza. easier than I thought it was. Use the crap out of this thing. Can I drive it too? I can drive it. I got you, Sophie. Me. Hey, Sophie. I'm gonna talk. Take care of those jerks. Sophie, Richard has joined the party. Now blow up.
Yeah.
Hey, can you get in the car? Okay, fine. I'll go without you. Works for me. Oh my god! I love this thing too much. Oh my god! They're all dying, brother. Oh my god! Sophie, I'm sorry, but like, I'm running over everything. Oh, she needs it. Alright, I got you. So many. Okay. I don't know how we solve this. I don't care if I accidentally kill her at this point. I'm having too much fun with this thing. Alright, Sophie. I got you. Told you. I got you. I got you. Come on. Let's go. You take your life. Okay, I gotta escort you through. That's fine. The right place, isn't it? Yeah. I may have not cleared out this place good enough, but like, what does it matter? It matters a lot. It matters a lot. It matters a lot. Alright, let me bring this speed. Oh, thank you. I'm kind of just saying. Sophie, come on. Oh, you get rid of my quick pace? My speed? I'm angry. Stop. Shut up, Kent. Can you see I have a woman with me now? Not. I'm actually making it. Are you still biting me and not her? That's run right into them. Right? So far away from my snack bar. Hey, Kent, it'd be a good time if you actually, I don't know, help me. Oh, no. Too busy taking pictures? Fine by me. North Plaza. He's leaving the supermarket to take a pic. Shut up. Oh my god. Kent is such an annoying person. It hurts. It does. Hey, sorry, Otis. I'm in the middle of something. I'll just clear this place out. Don't worry about it. Could be a queen around here, right? Or, you know, a knife. That works too. Unless the knives work just fine. What up, Otis? Just a squash here. Mm. Yeah, let me get a one helper back. That's fine. Come on, let's go. Got a bonus. I mean, drop it. Forgive me one quick second, Sophie. I'll grab another sledgehammer. Let me first get this guy out of the way first. There you go. 363 zombie kills. Not something I was expecting to have. Hey, Otis, could you calm down just a little bit? Is Sophie up here with me? She's down below. She's down below.
Oh, damn it!
That's what I wanted. So we gotta go through the elevator. Festival zombies. Hey, how about you come here? Survive so long. A bloodbath after I'm done. Get out of the way, Sophie. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my god.
All right.
What? Now I understand why I didn't want to do anything.
I understand.
Now I understand. So,
what's happened?
Sophie sucks, is what I noticed. On my way over to the spot, completely forgot about those psychopaths. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shoot him up. And then I'm gonna take their advantage and start wrecking mayhem again. And hopefully that'll be enough to satisfy me. It was enough earlier, but then I died. Because apparently the Q button didn't work. Whoop-de-doo. Oh my god. I really just want Kent to die, I'll be honest. Already? Come on, dude. Wasted so much of my health items. I know exactly where I gotta go. I didn't actually remember. I don't even think I recall killing the psychopaths. It kind of sucks, though, how their XP is less than normal. Doesn't make any sense. To be honest to me, anyways. Because they're psychopaths, and I don't know if it makes sense, does it? don't have any battery. I don't want to tell you I've shot every post in man, so I'm just not gonna even touch you. They're gonna drive into the tree for me, and I'm gonna shoot them. I might need to get them over towards the cabin, because that was the best spot. They're already stuck. He's got a gun. That is not what I wanted to do. Another handgun. Ah, come on, dude. Get him stuck in the zombie kills. This is not what I wanted, dude. Come on. Okay, he's done. Give me the gun. Now they're done. So here's what I'm gonna do with this gun. Proceed to shoot every zombie I see on the planet of the Earth. Anywhere close to this door. That means you too. Sophie's all the way over there, it doesn't matter. Now I get to have my fun. Dummy's running over a bunch. Super fast Jeep. Quick question. Where is Sophie? I need those points, Sophie. Come here. Hey, Sophie. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. I helped a lot. Come on, let's go. My god, stop running away. Yes, come here. And truthfully, all I need is your join XP. Get what I really want, but I'm not gonna talk about that. That went better than expected. And they're alive again. except I'm on the left door, actually. Oh, yep, they're on the left door, too. Oh my god, get off of me. Thank you, Sophie. Sophie does do good sometimes. Sophie does do good. Come on, Sophie. I need to take you somewhere. Re-up on a bunch of health items and weapons so I can get through this mess. Grab the kitchen knife. I can grab the frying pan. I'm gonna drop an empty gun for a baguette. Because who doesn't like a giant sandwich bread? I don't. Okay, so, oh, sorry. My bad. Hold my hand. I got my baguette back. I had to drop my baguette. No. Oh, I'm sorry, Sophie, but I'm gonna drop the frying pan. Hold my hand. Hold my hand so it can guide you rather than you try to figure out. Hey, Kent, can you actually do something useful for me? If you don't want to be taken to the safe room, protect me while I get this person who actually wants to go to the safe room, please.
Out of my way, losers!
Thank you, Kent. Thank you, Kent, for at least clearing out this entrance. Now I gotta make it all the way around. You're here. Thanks, Kent. By the way, check my recording, because I can. Thanks, Kent. Kent, you're the greatest. Take a picture, man. It's almost like I don't have any phone. Type of baloney I'm having to deal with here. Hey, can you just, like, run with me? Okay, so you don't run as fast. It's fine, but you can still follow me, right? I'm so done with baloney, dude. Like, I don't remember having to ever hold anybody's hand. That's the only reason why I did it, was because I was specific to. Wrong person! You still have to get my way, Sophie. I'm very angry right now. You couldn't tell. I have a gun. Another knife, actually. I'll use that one. Actually, I'll use that. This one to clear out the rest of these guys. Yep, there's my durability out the window. Stop getting my way, Sophie! So annoyed over that. Alright, I need to. I probably should have just taken the baguette, but that took me to full health, so. Bookstore. It's funny because that's where the psychopath is, I believe, if I remember. Alright, Sophie, this won't take 5 seconds, okay? Getting a new sledgehammer. Sophie? Kind of stay clear of the blast zone. Please. Thank you, Sophie. No wonder why. I'm actually kind of glad I didn't get those two AI that were over there. This is so frustrating already. Alright, knife time. Slash all of the. Oh no, not my baguette. That sounded a. What was going on? That sounded a. All the way in the back of the elevator when I don't need it. Oh, thanks, Sophie. Pushed the wrong person. Okay, no, don't really have one of you. Should be easier to train first this place. Image of the demonic. Thank the Lord, I finally did it. I cannot believe, because I died, it ruined my save and sent me all the way back here. Oh dear Lord. And I leveled up for it. File, this file? Yeah, that file. I'm kind of happy everyone's dead, because then I don't have to deal with them. I mean, it sounds awful on paper, but like, in theory, it really is just an awful, awful thing to deal with, because these people, they just don't stop. Don't. Ever. Alright, we're gonna have to go back out. Back through. It's gonna be a long episode, brother. Hope you're in for it. Because I am. After this, I'm gonna put something up. Or not put something up. You get the idea. You gotta. I can keep the gun now, so I need the queen. I'm gonna do the queen. Just toss it. I'm gonna get the hammer back, because I don't know if I'm gonna need that. I'm also gonna get some unstoppable stuff before that. You'll see when I get to it. Alright, so there's not as many zombies as I thought there were. But I'm gonna do it anyways, because I can't eat. I took some damage for that. I did not mean to. I saw a larva. That larva? I don't want to tell what that is, so I'm happy not knowing. Sledgehammer 2, inbound. Drop to the ground, because I'm going to need to use one of these anyways. Actually, combining a baguette with coffee cream just sounds like an awful idea, but we're going to do it anyways. Well, if we're not going to do it anyways, we're just going to skip that part. It's completely dark now. Kent is probably still karate chopping every zombie he sees. That is entirely fine with me. I don't know which back thing is more. I like how no, like, zombies are up here. It gives me free reign, basically, which is fine by me. Oh, Kent's still here. Take an image. What if I told you I didn't have battery? Would you tell me I needed more battery, or what? It's a quick step, okay. That's fine. I'm fine with that. I just need. I'll just consume that. Ow. I don't know what pie with pine would equal, but I'm too lazy to find out, so. Hey, you gonna call back anytime soon? Hey, how you doing? Two unstoppables. I should let me live long enough, I think. Right? North Plaza, he was leaving the market. Real panic too, something must be. I would love to go save. Just don't have the time. Safe spot nearby. Really, wish every area had its own save file. It would make my life so much easier. Here's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping the cheap that I have is still out there somewhere. I did not cut you off, brother. I literally care about that less. Yeah, you're lonesome. Well, how about you go to the safe house and be fine? Maybe he would be fine there. Oh, I just realized, am I gonna cut it close with the image in the monitor? I might. It's kind of a problem for me. I really wish I could save that quick step, but I can't. I need a gun. Gun is gonna be helpful, and I'm gonna need plenty of unstoppable drinks to help me through this mess. Jeep is the best thing I've ever experienced in this game so far. If I die, I have to go all the way back to the save, keep in mind, so. Yeah. The machine gun I got and the Jeep were the funnest things that I've had so far. Just because how fast you could go in the thing compared to, like, everything else. Like, in Dead Rising 2, you have that, but, like, not as open as a space as this. It's like a dirt bike you can get after you unlock it and whatnot. That's pretty cool, but, like, still, if I remember correctly, that's what you do unlock. Problem is that it's not as open of an area, I want to say. It's more thin. You'll have, like, a giant park area like this. So, I could just sort of getting... I mean, it's quick step right now, but it's quick step when you got, you know. Is there a safe spot here, close by? So I'll put a third file. Maintenance time. Dang it. Is there a save anywhere nearby? There is. I'm gonna go there, actually. According to it, should be up the way here. If I die, I have to come all the way back here, and that's just not fun. I'm gonna take a simple way through here, save in a third save slot, and then come back. So I don't want, so what I don't want happening is I don't want image in the monitor to come up as well as out of control, and I can't. Yes, there's a safe station here. Little outhouse right here, though. So I did take damage, sadly. Way over. Ow! Even more damage. Actually, no, I can't fix that. I can't just go to the food cart. Food area. Come back around. I'll have food. The good part about this is you get to do chainsaws at the end of it, I do believe, so, here's hope. Alright, boys, you ready for the long haul? Because I guess we'll be way past 40 minutes. Be like more like an hour, depressingly, but what am I gonna do? I really want to do the psychopaths. You're in Wonderland Plaza. Space Rider roller coaster. Be careful about that. Hey there. Wow, okay. I don't remember how difficult this fight was, so it's gonna be a little bit difficult, I kinda suppose. Well, here we go. Let's get the start. The most memorable fight. One of my favorite psychopaths. The greatest psychopath.
Everyone used to laugh at me. I was a walking punchline.
See, the problem, you have two chainsaws, I'll be honest.
When the zombies came, everyone
You make more noise than it comes more often. Alright, here's the start to one of the greatest boss fights, or one of my favorite boss fights in the world. Hey, you can throw knives at me? Oh, he almost got hit. Where are your chainsaws, brother? He's full of metal, brother. Whoa, okay. That's a bit to worry about. Okay, he jumped down. Zombies might end up killing him, by the way. That's also has a tendency to happen. I gotta get my gun out. I don't know how I got the instrument. I don't remember what happened. Why does he jump so high, dude? Do I get him while he's doing that thing? I do. I gotta look for a food place here as well. He blew it up on him. Okay, let's see how this is gonna work. Okay, yeah, that was fair. Got it in my inventory. Dang it, zombie. I don't want to eat a grapefruit, to be honest. To be honest with you, I just want to eat a grapefruit! I just want to eat a grapefruit! Yeah, he'll stick. That's pretty cool. Sort of bleeding fire from that other grapefruit. Oh, he did hurt himself. Okay. Okay, the zombie's not a problem. No. Okay. Yeah, he's man. I'm gonna hit him once. I need my Untouchable back, brother. I about died. Yeah, you keep doing that, I'll just do this. Do my own thing, right? I only got two. I'll have that with me. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I know I didn't remember. I understand the chainsaws, but he hasn't done that much damage. He did at least 2 bars. That's why I stayed distance. But then he goes, thought my sledgehammer would knock him down, but apparently I didn't. Oh my god. That hurt a lot. I almost had him too. But it's getting late, so I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next episode or whatever I make. That was harder than I... No, that's not as hard as I remember it being. Because I remember me scavenging for food. Like, now I remember what I gotta do. You gotta throw stuff at him. That'll do damage. That would have been nice to know a long time ago. Now here I am. Anyways, you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next episode. Whatever. Like, bye-bye. I'm so tired after that, dude. Come on. Really?